Hey everybody, I'm Kelly Heidbreder. It's time to get outside and do some gardening because you know we can all use a little fresh air and we can all use a few fresh vegetables. So sometimes you don't want to dig up the entire yard. You just need a couple little spots to grow some of your favorites like lettuce, maybe a tomato plant, just some of the goodies. Well, we're going to build a raised bed out of some recycled things we found around our yard and our neighbor's yard. We have a 50-gallon plastic drum. It's important that it's plastic. And we found some wood that we recycled from an old door. We just tore the door apart, and we're using the wood sides on that. You need a couple more tools, though, to build this whole thing. You need a power drill. I've got a 3/8-inch bit on the end of this. And also, you need a fancy cutting tool so we can cut this barrel apart. We're using what we call a metabo, so you might have another way to cut yours, but that's what you'll need. Simple tools to build a simple garden. And I'll tell you what, it's gonna be a lot of fun. Gather all those tools and we'll make this together. Let's get out there and get growing.